We should put on a note. Did you know that our Amelia Siegel is like a master snowboarder?
Oh, really?
Yeah, she was actually a coach, so she should take you out there, Laura.
I've never done.
I know. I have. It wasn't good. We have another master chef. We have Chef Aaron, and you are from Wegmans. You are on the Lawson Road in Depew and Lancaster?
Yes.
How long have you been with Wegmans?
I've been with Wegmans 5 years.
5 years. What are you making for us today?
We're going to do pan-simmered stir-fried vegetables with a spicy red Thai curry sauce.
What is the key? Is this a pretty healthy
Absolutely.
Dish?
It's all vegetable focused, and we're adding flavor with our sauce, one of three new sauces that we have. And we are always trying to have our customers enjoy more vegetables and make that the focus of their meal.
Now, what does it do if you overcook a vegetable, like boil the, you know, the green out of it?
Certainly you're going to lose a lot of the nutrients, and certainly you're going to lose the texture. It won't be as enjoyable, but there's still a lot to be gained, and if you get that far, turn into a soup.
Oh, look at that. My kids would have a lot of soup then. What are some of the things, the ingredients that folks are going to have to get together for this dish?
Fresh broccoli, cauliflower, snow peas, baby corn, bell peppers, both colored and green, shiitake mushrooms, and carrots.
Now, a lot of talk is during the winter is that some of the vegetables aren't as fresh as they could be. So you guys have flash frozen vegetables, frozen. Does that taste the same?
We actually have a lot of wonderful products, and some are very, very fresh. And just depending on what types of vegetables, some are better suited than others. So you won't find everything, but we also have a great selection from our vendors for our produce. We have wonderful produce all year long.
Can you interpose frozen? Can you mix them up, frozen and fresh, when you're doing a dish like this?
You can. You want to make sure that the frozen dish or the frozen vegetables are then thawed out, because they will cook at a different rate if they're frozen than your fresh vegetables.
Very good. All right, when we come back, we're going to get started on this. And also, I'm going to ask you how long it takes to put this all together.
This is really, once we start cooking, only about 15 minutes, maybe 5-10 minutes of prep time ahead of time.
Perfect for a working mom. Thank you very much, Aaron. We'll come back in just a few minutes, but